For the half kneeling landmine press, we're going to start with the right shoulder. In that position, I want your left leg in front of you and your right knee down. Start in a comfortable position where you can see the end of the barbell. And I want you to press and reach. As you get more comfortable with this movement, you can push under the bar as long as you maintain your torso stacked. I never recommend going less than 6 reps per set with this exercise.